o evre minha,
cidade linda, és minha terra, ai quem nos dera lá voltar ainda.
Good morning to you all. We are going to work on two contemporary Portuguese painters, Paulo Rego and Júlio Pomar. I want you to discover everything about them, who, what, when and how they developed their artistic activity here in Portugal. So, what I've prepared to you is something I think it's very creative. We are going to pick some of Paulo Rego's work. You see here some character, a girl, another girl, some strange creature, and we are going to pick some of Júlio Pomar's work also. This is something a little more abstract, and we are going to link their two works and create something new. I'm going to give each of you some parts of their work, and you have to recreate these parts. We are going to use pastel oil technique, and you have already some cardboard. You are going to recreate the two little pieces that I gave to you.